My name's Tyler. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. About 10 years ago, I was a barista in Williamsburg. And they said, if you want to work here and sling espressos to hipsters, you got to get the vaccine. I said, no. I got the antibodies. They fired me. I wasn't allowed in no restaurants or movie theaters or nothing. So they shipped me out here with the rest of us. Middle of nowhere, living off rattlesnakes and field mice. But I ain't giving in. Not today. Not never. Who wants a coffee?